Russ McCullough last week. Russ will face three men in tonight's TV main event, but we've got action in the ring.
Introducing first, ladies and gentlemen, escorted to the ring by Kenny Bolin, 226 pounds out of Pittsburgh, PA, the Iron Man, Rob Conway, and his partner, 384 pounds, head of security for Bolin Services, and the hardcore champion, Mr. Black.
I don't know how Bolin managed to pull this one off because these two guys are still going to face each other.
Shut up, rednecks, because I've been negotiating with my boys all week long. I have been a father and a guidance counselor to my boys, and everything's been rectified. Everything's been fixed, and we are going to prove to the 1 million WB viewers here today that they can function as a team. And oh, by the way, ain't going to be no fight at Christmas Chaos. Beautiful.
Well, I beg to differ with Kenny Bolin. Conway and Black are still signed to meet each other at Christmas Chaos for the hardcore title. Bolin thinks he can keep these two hotheads together. He's not exactly a United Nations peace treaty negotiator, but Conway and Black are set to meet former All-American Shelton Benjamin and this year's NCAA champion from Minnesota, Brock Lesnar, in tag team action. And I'll tell you what, these two men are so exciting, so explosive, and look at this! Oh, Brock Lesnar, he's trying to follow the example of Shelton Benjamin. Brock the power, Shelton the speed, and Dean, the introduction.
Combined weight of 545 pounds, Brock Lesnar, Shelton Benjamin, the Minnesota Stretching Crew.
Well, very reminiscent of the great legendary Ole and Gene Anderson, the Minnesota Wrecking Crew. Brock and Shelton have been named in the dressing room, in the locker room area, the Minnesota Stretching Crew. Because I'll tell you what, these two guys can both put a sandwich on your back and starve you to death. They're tremendous technical wrestlers, great collegiate wrestlers, and Brock Lesnar, of course, the finest amateur wrestler in this country this year as the year 2000 NCAA champion. And I'll tell you what, Conway and Black have got a long road to hoe here, even if they could get together. But regardless of what Bolin says, Conway and Black, the hardcore title match is signed for Christmas Chaos. The loser will leave Bolin Services, and Conway asked for it, but Black did not disagree, Dean.
Well, the Iron Man is going to leap over Brock Lesnar. Brock Cole saw that coming. Oh, look at this. Standing dropkick into the chest of the Iron Man, who's obviously stunned. Brock grabs him. Irish whip into the corner, follows him in, belly to belly.
Oh!
And the Iron Man is flipping and flying all kinds of directions.
Look at the power from Brock Lesnar. I'll tell you what, he is just he's a dynamo, and now the speedster, the flyer, the agility of the team, Shelton Benjamin in. And Dean, of course, I got to ask you a question. Christmas kick. Oh, wait a minute. Look at the agility of Shelton Benjamin. Oh, my God, the super kick. Knocked Conway for a loop. And Conway tags Black as a surprise. And I got to ask you, Dean, the Christmas Chaos, of course, brought to you by 100.5 The Fox, folks. The guest MCs are Fox's Tony Vadetti and QMF's Charlie Steele. But the guest ring announcer, the lovely Deborah from the World Wrestling Federation. Dean, you lucky dog, how did you get her to be a sidekick that night?
Buddy, all you can say in a situation like that is this is a great country.
Oh, Mr. Black, that 400-pound splash down across the kidney area, across the small of the back of Shelton Benjamin. And Mr. Black and Rob Conway now working as reluctant partners. Wait a minute, Conway just tagged Black by slapping him in the back of the head. He looked like Mo Howard disciplining Curly. Conway with a belly to back on Shelton Benjamin. Remember, folks, we want to remind you, Ohio Valley Wrestling returns to prime time on WBKI 34 on Saturday night, December 9th. 7 to 9 p.m. with a two-hour special, Countdown to Chaos. OVW, once again, getting ready for primetime on the 9th, 7 to 9 p.m. for Countdown to Chaos. And right now, Shelton Benjamin made an opening, went for the clothesline. Conway did as well. Both men are down. Both men trying to suck it up. It's gut check time here. And Shelton Benjamin, if he can make a second effort. Yes, he does. He gets the tag to Brock Lesnar. And here comes Brock. Brock in the ring. Levels Conway. Levels Black. A big scoop slam on the Iron Man. And can he do it? My God, can he do it? He did it!
Wow.
Belly to belly on the 400-pounder.
Man, oh man, talk about agility, ladies and gentlemen. Talk about strength. You're talking about a 400-pound man here. He is belly to belly. Right now, he's got it back in the corner. Oh, the Minnesota Stretching Crew, they're sizing him up.
No, but wait a minute. There's a veteran move. Conway and Black with the experience advantage. A veteran move reversed it. And now, wait a minute. Black's going for that baton. Conway's loading the glove. They're going for Shelton Benjamin, but
they both
went for Shelton. Bolin has the referee's attention. Conway and Black each want to be the one to use their foreign object. They just hammered each other. Conway hit Black with a glove. Black hit Conway with a baton. It's a double pin, good God. Brock Lesnar and Shelton Benjamin The Minnesota Stretching Crew have defeated a top tag team here, but Conway and Black, once again with a miscue. They can't stay on the same page. And I'll tell you, Bolin, he's tearing his hair out of his head. The big fat roly-poly Kenny Bolin waddles into the ring to see his men flat on their back.
And here he wants us to think there's no problem between these guys. Well, Black, he wants us to think they're not even going to fight.
Cornette, I am sick of this attempted sabotage that you're trying to do to BS. And I know you think you've one-up me. I got news for you. This right here has inspired me, and I again have outsmarted you. Because at Christmas Chaos, ain't gonna be no winner, ain't gonna be no loser, and nobody's leaving Bolin Services. That you got my word on.
Well, your word's no good, Bolin. I don't know what the hell you're trying to pull, but they will meet at Christmas Chaos. There'll be a winner and a loser. I'll see to it. Folks, right now, Flash is in the locker room with some angry words for BJ Payne. Let's listen.